Tonight on Tabatha's Salon Takeover. The secret to turning a struggling salon into a thriving business is one week with me. I'm Tabatha. I'm going to change everything. I will clean up the management, shake up the staff, and transform every part of the salon. I'm tough, I'm talented, I'm taking over. Absolutely ridiculous. In many cases, I'm taking over. Come on. Hello. Everyone can gather around, please. I'm Tabatha, and I'm taking over. I have cancelled all your appointments, and for the next week, you're going to play by my rules. And at the end of the week, some of you may still be working here, and some of you may not.
Yesterday I cried. Must have been relieved to see the softer side. I can understand how you'd be so confused. I don't envy you. I'm a little bit of everything. All rolled into one. I'm a bitch. I'm a lover.
What's all about? That's totally ruined. It just looks run down. Nothing looks fresh in here. What's going on with this? I mean, it's like a murder victim, honestly. Wow. We have a problem. Oh, and this is nice. You know, that is absolutely disgusting. I swear to God. This place has to be scrubbed down because it is ridiculous. I've never been in a salon that makes me want to throw up.
Yes.
I gotta go because I will throw up.
Yes.
Business, you have to be there to run it. It is not heavenly in here, and you seem to think it's quite amusing and funny. I would be embarrassed to have a client come in here, mortified. Never seen anything so unprofessional in my life. You're talking about a heavenly experience? What about this? This is disgusting. This has to be the most ghetto, unprofessional thing I have seen in 26 years. Embarrassing. And everyone's looking at me like it's the funniest thing they've ever seen. It's funny to me that it is so bad. I'm assuming that clients sit under here today. Look at that. Is this all from today? I don't think so, because these are moldy. This is more. Don't try and sell it to me. This is more than a problem. This is hygienic, let me tell you. It is one of the filthiest salons I've ever seen. This salon is absolutely revolting. stinks in here.
You are truly delusional.
You are kidding me, right? You have to be absolutely off your f***ing rocker. I'm sorry. Don't call me sweetheart. I'm not your sweetheart, I am not your honey, and I'm not your boo. My name is Tabatha, thank you very much.
You do disappoint me.
I may have been born an ass, but at least I'm really good at what I do.